Last year, Mrs. Dolores Barbeaver had a vision to change the perception of people who with differences by changing the way we talk. As a result, the Connectable moment was launched to use the word differences instead of disability and focus on how we all have different abilities. I think when people use the word disability, it is not nice because we all have something that makes us all unique. I need you all to celebrate that. All people should have the opportunities to go to college, to have a job, to have a place called home. At UNF, my classes are Crime in America and Confederate Religion. I have a student mentor that I work with. My favorite thing about ACT is being with all the mentors. I like spending time with my friends and going to the beach and going to Disney watching football games. My dream is to finish college and become an advocate speaker, get a job that I like, and live on my own. We all have many abilities, things in common. We all have things that we can and can't do. That's what connects us all together. I want to thank Mrs. Weaver for challenging us all to think differently and become more connectable as individuals and as communities.